Howdy there, folks. This is Luke Charles Kuhn at Kuhn Truck and RV, your little RV specialist. Started by our mom and dad in 1976, we are proud to be a second-generation family-owned and operated business. My friends call me Luke, my sisters call me Charlie, and my 23 nieces and nephews call me Lukey Poo, but you can call me anytime at 440-OhioRVs. A member of our growing team would be happy to help you. Please check out our website at truckandrv.com to view all of our inventory. Again, that's truckandrv.com. There's a direct link to this particular RV in the video description below. If you follow that link, it will take you to our website where you can see pricing and more information on this unit. Once this unit is unavailable, that link will be removed. Kuhn Truck and RV is proud to offer brand new Road Trek Class B camper vans with unbeatable pricing and old school family owned service. Give us a call, 440-OhioRVs. Again, that's 440-OHIORVS. For sale today, we have a brand new 2023 Road Trek SS Agile. We will beat or match anyone's pricing on brand new current model year Road Treks. Visit truckandrv.com for more information. Alrighty, folks, here we are inside of this brand new 2023 Road Trek SS Agile. As usual, I'm going to start in the front, work my way towards the rear. I'm going to do my best to give you a good idea of the overall floor plan of this brand new Road Trek. Here at Kuhn Truck and RV, we are proud to be a second generation family owned and operated business. We're going to go through a full demo with you at the time of sale, answer any questions, and make sure you're fully comfortable with your new motorhome. We will beat or match anyone's pricing on these brand new Road Treks, so give us a chance to make you a great deal and show you the family-owned difference. Got 6'3" of headroom here in the main part of the coach. We've got our air conditioner here in the rear. This runs on AC power, so you're going to be able to plug the coach in and run that. Or we have a 3,000-watt sine wave inverter and 600 amps of lithium power here. So you'll be able to run the air conditioner when you're boondocking from the lithium power bank. Got our fantastic fan or max air fan, whatever you want to call it, here in the center of the coach. That runs on DC power. So this is going to act as an attic fan. If you open up the windows, it'll bring the cool outside air in. Got 300 watts of solar on the roof. Again, 600 amps of lithium, 3,000-watt sine wave inverter. Got our Firefly system here. We have a full video demo on this. Road Trek also has one. This is going to control everything in the coach. Real quick, we're going to touch on a few things. Got our light center, some different levels test, coach batteries, inverter on off for your power awning here to extend and retract the sofa. Got your HVAC. So you can go through all these different menus here to be able to control things throughout the coach. We have a disconnect here to disconnect the coach battery to shut all this off. This is to control the power step so it won't open and close every time you open and close this door if you'd like to have it do that. We have privacy curtain here. You can drop this down so nobody can see through it, or it can be a screen to keep the bugs out. You can open and close the door with that deployed. We have a screen here with on the lower portion. You're gonna be able to crank this open. Got a fire extinguisher. Go ahead and touch on a few key points from the construction standpoint as we move forward on this Road Trek. Beneath this hard surface flooring material, we have an interlocking subfloor. This hard surface flooring is going to make it easier to keep clean. In the interlocking subfloor, we have docking pockets for all the cabinetry, so that's all going to dock into the floor to make that rock solid. All of the cabinetry is CNC machined. It's going to make everything very precise. A little flip out here that if you move the seat, you can flip that out for some more counter space. All of the plumbing that runs through metal goes through rubber grommets. It's going to prevent vibration from causing a hole in your plumbing over time. We have Wieland wiring harnesses throughout. Those have positive latching connections. It's going to make the wiring more consistent, more professional throughout. We have the chestnut brown interior here. Storage beneath. Our microwave here can run from the shore power plug-in, or you can run it through the inverter. So the 3,000-watt sine wave inverter will run everything in this RV just like you were plugged in. As you saw here, these are locked when they're clicked in. You can open them when they're out. It's going to keep things from flying open while you're driving around. We have a DC compressor-driven fridge freezer. So our freezer up top, this is compressor-driven. I think it's going to cool down cooler, more efficiently, and quicker than an absorption fridge freezer. We have solid surface countertops, got a nice tall faucet. We have an induction cooktop. That's an option. You can get this with a propane cooktop. It's our fuse panel that has our AC breakers and our DC fuses. I'm gonna flip around now and check out the bathroom area. This is what people would commonly call a wet bath. So everything's going to take place inside of this room. Not much of a step up and in. You got a drain there in the floor. your toilet, easily accessible. It's got a curtain you can pull around you, gonna help contain water. Got a little exhaust fan there in the ceiling. It's gonna be a shower head that's going to clamp right here. Again, you got this mirror. I think you will be able to get ready in here if you wanna stand over here and use these for different things, whether it's soap, shaving, stuff like that. You can flip out this faucet here and use the sink. Moving now towards the rear of the coach, we have a power sofa in here. There's 3 seat belts on the rear sofa and 2 up front, so a total of 5 seat belts in here. There's a table mount over here. The leg is stored up here behind the driver's seat. The table is stored beneath this cushion. There's a spot down there and over here where the water pump is. I'll show you those here in just a little bit when we check out the bed with the measurements. Okay, we got the chestnut brown interior in here. CNC machine cabinets. 600 amps of lithium power, 300 watts of solar on the roof, 3000 watt sine wave inverter that will run everything from the lithium power bank, just like you were plugged in. Got a DC connection here for DC power. Got some AC power here, TV connections. Got a TV here. It's got some different smart connectivity, so you can watch what you'd like. A spot here to hang your clothes. Some other goodies that are gonna come with the brand new Road Trek. So here in the back, you can run the power sofa down. Essentially have 2 twin sleepers. This is popular in camper vans that we can get in and out of bed without crawling over one another. You can also use a board that's stored beneath this cushion, fill in this gap, and then these back cushions over here are gonna fill in here. These little armrests are removable as well. I'm gonna go ahead and drop some pictures now so you can see what this looks like made up and get some measurements. The rear twin beds measure approximately 76 inches north-south or front-to-back and 25 inches east-west or side-to-side on the driver's side, and a little shorter at approximately 72 inches north-south on the passenger side. The big bed measures approximately 72 to 76 inches north-south and 69 inches east-west from wall to wall. There is storage for the lagoon table beneath the front part of the rear sofa on the driver's side and the water pump on the passenger side. Here we are sitting in the back of this brand new 2023 Road Trek SS Agile. What do you call 52 slices of bread? A deck of carbs. Got screen windows on the lower here. Gonna open and close those with these knobs. You can pull the privacy curtain across, or you can use the bug screen here. These are automotive safety glass. These are limousine style windows. We have our control for our propane water heater. That's a tankless water heater. We have 2 AC plug-ins over here. We have a propane furnace down here. This is controlled through the Firefly system. There's also an app you can control the Firefly system through. This is a noxious gas detector. We have another switch here for our power sofa in the rear if you don't want to do that through the Firefly system. 2 AC plug-ins. There's also 2 USB plug-ins here. They're going to be DC powered. Screen portion over here on the lower with a knob to open the screen portion. We have the same curtain you can slide across or the screen. AC power back here as well. So if you're laying down, got little reading lights you can click on and off on both sides. We have DC power here. So all in all, we have a really nice unit here in this brand new 2023 Road Trek SS Agile. Got lots of intelligent design that went into the brand new Road Treks here, from the interlocking subfloor to the docking pockets to the CNC machine cabinetry, the wheel and wiring harnesses, the plumbing that runs through rubber grommets when it goes through the metal cabinet hangers, got the lithium battery system, solar on the roof, big inverter, gonna be able to run everything just like you were if you're plugged in when you're boondocking. Check these brand new Road Treks out at truckandrv.com. Kuhn Truck and RV, the best little RV dealer around since 1976 and home of the RV brothers. In the cabin area on this brand new 2023 Road Trek SS Agile, we're all loaded up with power windows, locks, mirrors, and seats. Seats are controlled through the switches over here. Got little extensions here for your legs. Got vinyl flooring up front, gonna make it easier to keep clean. Got all sorts of connectivity options through the head unit. Connect your phone, use your navigation. All that sort of good stuff. Some storage up here, some charging ports, and more storage. You can hear the engine is running. We have the underhood generator on this, so whenever the engine's running, you're gonna have your generator running, powering everything in the RV. Benefits of this, As you can probably tell, it's a lot quieter than your standard generators. Some storage up top. Again, that underhood generator is going to allow you to get away with more generator usage in places where generator usage is normally restricted. Alrighty, folks, I'm going to go around the outside of this brand new 2023 Road Trek SS Agile. This RV measures 19 feet, 5 inches bumper to bumper with a 10-foot power awning. The Road Trek SS Agile is built on a Mercedes-Benz Sprinter 2500 chassis with a 3-liter V6 turbo diesel engine. We got a silver ice exterior on this unit here, chestnut brown interior. Got a screen you can drop down here for privacy that you can't see through. We've also got a bug screen. You can open and close the door with those deployed. We have a step that comes in and out with the power door here. Gonna make it easy to get up and into the coach. Got AC power on the right and some of our plumbing for our shower and toilet. Got really nice bright porch lights on these. Make it easy to identify which motorhome is yours when you have it parked somewhere and you're heading back from your adventures. Got a camera system up top. We have a similar screen here in the rear. Gonna have a privacy screen or a bug screen. Again, you can open and close the doors with that deployed. Got nice storage back here. Shore power cord, a mat for up front. You're gonna get some other goodies from us here at Coon Truck and RV to start your RV adventure. This is our 3000 watt sine wave inverter. Got a tow package here. 5000 pound towing capacity, 500 pound tongue weight. Got some storage in the rear entry doors here. You can pop some small storage in there. Coming around to the driver's side, we have the back of our tankless water heater that runs on propane. This is our outside shower. This is usually used to keep the inside of the RV clean. If you go on a hike, wash your boots off. If you go to the beach, wash the sand off, pets, things like that. We have our shore power cord here. That's where the 30 amp shore power is going to plug into. This is the exhaust for the propane furnace. We have a macerator pump on this one. So you're gonna open the black as you traditionally would, and then you're gonna do the gray after that. So you're gonna pump the black out, then the gray. It's gonna get ground up and pumped out. We have a TV connection on the right. We have our propane tank and our city water on the far left. This red button here is going to engage the macerator pump. So you'll open the black valve, you'll have the hose down into the drain, you'll pump the black out, then you'll open the gray, pump the gray out, and you'll be finished after you close the gates. This is the fill for the engine, diesel fuel. We have an underhood generator on this, so whenever the engine is running, essentially your generator is running, creating power for you. Check these Road Treks out at Coon Truck and RV. truckandrv.com, the best little RV dealer around since 1976 and home of the RV Brothers.